caribou was, it provided for us in many ways.
Our clothing in those days was made of all caribou skin.
I grew up wearing caribou pants, mittens, caribou skin mattress, blankets.
Some people had boots that were made with wolf leggings, sealskin sole bottoms. Baleen was shaved to make insoles. They kept us quite dry and warm as well. But the caribou skin clothing was the best. We would get as many yearlings as we could for our outer clothing. And for a heavy winter, we would get caribou in February or March because the hair was the longest and the skin was the thickest, and we would use those for our winter gear. With that stuff on, you could sleep outside in 50 below and it wouldn't bother you a bit.
Silla is the weather. It also means the atmosphere. Here's the Nuna, or the land. And it's anything from the land into the moon, the sun, the stars. That's Silla.
It's a very spiritual, and we have a relationship with Silla. Silla has a soul, in the same way we do as people, in the same way animals do.
I think spirit helpers in and of themselves are really about how we're connected with things. And so it may be that there is a spirit helper that shows themselves as a bird to show you the way home. Or it may be a spirit helper that actually decides to show themselves with the face and body of a man instead of their animal form. And so I think one of the things that's hard to understand is that it's not one way of seeing things. It's one way of knowing you're connected to everything.
We've always had that spirituality of everything around us.
It's the interaction you have with the air you breathe, the ocean that you gather resources from, the rivers from which you gather fish, the tundra from which you pick berries, the animals that give themselves. It's all of that.
In the winter, when we were traveling, we didn't build sod houses, we built snow houses. In Canada, they call them igloo, but here in Alaska, we call them apuyak. We'd do a day of travel, and then we'd make an apuyak. The next day, my father would set traps, spend the day there, rest the dogs, give them something to eat, and then the following day, we continue to the next place. We'd go to my dad's sister, who had a house at Dubarg. They had a small sod house over there. We didn't have to do anything. We just visit with them, and my dad and his sister were glad to see each other, and they'd talk away while kids played outside or go to sleep. By the time we get back to our home, my father would leave us with our aunt or with my grandmother. And then he'd start on his trips and go check his trap line. We were not into 8-to-5 kind of time, you know. We're in a total different kind. We're in ecological time.
Iwerksiaralolo upperingit ka tauduk tani. Tamanga ikumawak tuwaming kakarak pam inyoa niptaktok. Sumalagula kami nibiyak siya karulong pichin niya ngani. Agalant kaharaw ko sa kanyat sa gabi nga ito. Imen niya ulit sa gabi kami sa mga nunamin. Hai kuen tuting, ukalak tok inyugungar wak upik. Kano ko ma ilisimanek pa ka? Isumulak tok ni Beaksya galuwal ko. Kano kita pura kaunog ng agipen? Kailaw ti ka piyup ko. Ikayo ko niya galuwal agipen kimon. Dahil na nakik sa bakit ilanga. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tabra tayo na igilihote. Dibiak siya ngalwalom ato ka upiyom achuta. Sila tane lunaking ata inyuhulog kasawag. Inyuhulog tado kami lutkakawa. Agalan ni biyak siya karwalo sa perinak si Marok. Alif sa piyak tuktaw to kami o kilamitaw. Tapura iwaktan eh. Tawduk kay. Thank you. anap kaslik kalwakjuk agalan igilaw niya si kakanak si sinyak tuk. Malago ko ni ublo ko ni wisha ublo dik. Agalan tuawit pagbibigyok. Siko nalunak tok kanok igilagin niya sila nga. Kaso ko may akalugon na nuk, anak ko bit, pinatita ka bitso. Kakame na nuk, nikatsalay tso. Agalan, taman na nun na alaw. Lanexo, ano ba yaka? 어떻게 시작각 난 높실랑아 아시 비유마길리 비추어가 어떻게 시작도 anak keluar tu, agalan ini cerup. Tapi yang kehilangan nunam, ada begini. Nibak siapa kalau lugu lo, terikan negaru imak tu. Asih tak yom. Angalat kaksibilyogik. Tagayong igukkay kairusunginyon buktaakpaw ara kanuhurik tayma ipingitpak. Nibak siyang lolo-lolo, tigigan niya tuflo kahit. Ako bigong kingami ko. Tuflo kahit ako bigong sila mo. Ilakataktok sila mo. Tipinigay sa nganon nunakin. Там на нунаах иннит кингаанниксуп тайнаптаа пингавлуго виахсиагалуулум аймаарвиату kiko kayat kau maktit kaj nunaket. Kiroyat silaga huting silamen. Iba halik sa nalaga nila itjonik. Dukpanan. Kiroyat silaga huting silamen. Iba halik sa nalaga nila itjonik. Dukpanan. Thank you. Terigan nak alang aku ni, makit kesak. Naga dan night dog ada ramik. Kulangnya keliru, nampak tu nunangat. Tapi kan ni yang kenyak tiga, kanu tu tak pakai nak silangi sule, ikayu itu.
Thank you.
ato hologe chullegaat ili chatik nibe aksiagaro lulu teriganneabulo akiligaak innyoholuk innyoholum tobra inyusia isuhulitcha
Nivaqsiaqaruallu kangitka ibaqtani inyuk pasuumaroq ulimaqtuahalu apun siamittaqaqanera aasi pihirunnik sillamun siammayaqtillu siammayaqtinmaung apun anorimakkuaqariga aasi agneroqtillugu tungaanun nibeaqsiaqaluallum aimaaqaveanu tavura kangitkaassumman agneroruutilaanga qanorulluga tappigumaaneaqpik nibeaqsiaqaluallum qollaqiaqta Abulait kan, atau cikul majukun yang ikut. 와 되게 같네요.
Mayoktua ka niya na kami kanga nun, inyog pa siyong. Nibiyak siya ka ruwalog, isyong miksok, syuruk raw de laminik. Tigilik ko man niya ako kukiyak, ulimaw. Paliramig tikinyak tuwa ulimautak. Tiyong maang ulimautak pag akralik tuk nat kilakatakutik. Inyuk pasyong malikatakalo ka ang ulayt ka o kilablo ni.
Terigan niam nukat piam ukallau tiga neveak seagaruala. Ilan nin inyunea galua kubit, aullanga galua kubit. Aisule kubit, it kaksagima. Asita bra tautu naeksok. Bauma tak tuamun silamu. Dabra tenna nasum unep kaamang tusangariga.